and wore out shoes, with silver hair, ragged shirt, and baggy pants. The old soft shoe jumped so high, jumped so high, and he lightly touched down. I met him down in the south, down in New Orleans. I was down and out. He told me of the time he worked with Mitchell Shore, traveling throughout the south. He spoke with